on the most reactive to trailers of movies and TV series. This one is CODA, a short for Child of Deaf Adults. Let's watch it.
There are plenty of pretty voices with nothing to say. Do you have something to say?
Sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah.
Yeah.
You're the girl with the deaf family?
Yeah.
I
just want to tell you right now.
And you sing. Interesting.
Something's got a hold on me here.
What are you doing next year?
Working with my family.
Let me tell you now, I've got a feeling. I feel so strange. Everything about me seems to have changed.
I've been coaching for Berklee College of Music. I can help you get a scholarship.
I want to do this.
There are plenty of pretty voices with nothing to say. Do you have something to say?
You will be required to have a hearing individual on board at all times.
With you for the rest of my life. I've never done anything without my family before.
So it's young girl of deaf parents. The movie is decision between helping your family and your life goal. I like the actress's performance. She did great in Lock and Key, Netflix's Lock and Key, and now this one. It's going to be good, I guess. It's going to be on Apple TV, August 13, 2021. Yeah.